Romans 12 and 1. I will begin with the body. In the year of our Lord, porous and wet, love-racked and willing, in my 23rd year, a certain obsession overtook my body, or I should say, I let a man touch me until I bled, until my blood met his hunger, and so was changed, was given a new name, as is the practice among my people, who are several and whole, holy and acceptable. On the whole, hurt by me, they will not call me brother. Hear me coming, and they cross their legs, as men are wont to hate women, as women are taught to hate themselves. They hate a woman they smell in me, every muscle of her body clenched in fits beneath men heavy as heaven. My body, dear, dying, sacrifice, desirous as I will be, black as I am.